to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you. You all make them well.
Say we're happy to be with you today, and we thank Sister Joanne for inviting us to come. We've been making their announcements, and we're just very happy to get to meet a lot of friends. And I'm so happy to get to meet Carolyn Connors, too. I knew her as Carolyn Rose many, many years ago. I'm not going to tell you how many, but when I heard her sing, that voice rang a bell. When I saw her daddy, I knew those people from somewhere years ago. We were up in Akron, Ohio together in meetings, many, many meetings. And I tell you, it's just good to see some real old friends here today. And the first song we're going to sing is I Know a Man Who Can. I can't take a heart that's broken and mended, but I know a man who can.
Thank you.
on Sunday morning. I figure we got a lot of viewers right out here today. Praise the Lord. Not as many as I thought, but anyway, we have several. And you know, one of these days when all of God's children get home, what a day, Sister Carolyn, that's going to be. What a day. There is coming a day when no heartache shall come, no more clouds in the sky, no more tears to dim the eye. All is peace forevermore on that happy golden shore. What a day, a glorious day. And I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace. When he takes me by the hand and leads me through the promised land. What a day, a glorious day that will be.
Save me, oh, be.
to sing one that I sang on the program just a few times, and there's some folks said they weren't going to leave until I sang this song, so they might have to stay a long time if I don't hurry up and sing it. But anyway, I haven't sang it for a long time until just recently we started singing this song again, King's Highway.
And I don't even know it.
Neither one of these girls know it, so I might have to do a solo. If I do, it might be so low you can't hear it. You don't have to worry, you don't have to hurry, walking up the King's Highway. The Lord walks beside you, His angels there to guide you, walking up the King's Highway. Getting to be with all of you good people. Appreciate Mary and Phyllis bearing with me, and I want you to listen to them now. They sing for us real often on the program, and we appreciate Mary and Phyllis and Timmy over there. About to forget Timmy again. But we just thank the Lord for everybody, and I don't know whether I can play your songs or not. Okay. Well, I'll try.
We don't know if we can sing them or not either.
Thank you.
Now we know that death is certain, but it will not spell defeat, for our crying will turn to singing when our Lord we finally meet. I'm gonna sing all over heaven someday. I'm gonna sing right over the Milky Way. I'm gonna sing right down the streets of gold and gladly tell the half that's never been told. And then I'll sing a song that's never been sung.
While the angels ring a bell that's never been rung, I'm gonna sing all over heaven someday. I'm gonna sing all over heaven someday. I'm gonna sing all over heaven someday. I'm gonna sing right over the Milky Way. I'm gonna sing right down the streets of gold and gladly tell the half that's never been told. And then I'll sing a song that's never been sung.
While the angels ring a bell that's never been rung, I'm gonna sing all over heaven someday. I'm gonna sing all over heaven someday. I'm gonna sing,
sing. My life in your hands, and if you call me today,
the sky above. If you could know everything there was to know about life's game, yet you've known nothing until you've known God and His love. Until you've known the loving hand that reaches down to a fallen man and lifts him up from out of sin where he has trod. Until you've known just how it feels to know that God is really real, then you've known nothing until you've known the love of God. If in your lifetime you could meet everybody and you could call every name from here to yon, but if you've not come face to face with Jesus and His saving grace, then you've known no one until you've known God and His love. Until you've known the loving hand that reaches down to a fallen man and lifts him up from out of sin where he has trod. Until you've known just how it feels to know that God is really real, then you've known nothing until you've known the love of God. Until you've known the loving hand that reaches down to a fallen man and lifts him up from out of sin where he has trod. Until you've known just how it feels to know that God is really real, then you've known nothing until you've known the love of God. No, you've known nothing until you've known the love of God.
Thank you. He will.